when an unassuming little cocoon fell into a teapot of the Chinese princess. Little did it know that it would create history by producing a yarn that over the years will transform into the most sought-after fabric by all of humanity. Much like the cocoon, the founding father of the Eastern Silks Company, a visionary, has translated his golden dream into a $95 million company today, which would soon touch $150 million by the end of 2009-2010. Silk for us is not only a yarn. It is a passion for excellence and exclusivity. We believe in weaving a bright future for everyone associated with us, right from the insects to the users of our fabrics who appreciate our sincere effort. Together, we shall weave a better and a brighter future. Colors added to the yarn on modern microprocessor controlled machines. The quantity to be dyed can be set according to the client's needs. Since the unit has been equipped to handle any capacity, with such convenience and flexibility offered in the manufacturing process, success is augmented. The best dyes are used, giving the yarns its superiority and magnificence. In all processes at Eastern Silks, the latest of technology has been harnessed to optimize and boost production. Once the yarn is given its color, it is then woven into beautiful fabric and intricate designs. The weaving is done on the modern rapier shuttleless looms in widths ranging from 120 centimeters up to 360 centimeters. Eastern Silks has left no stone unturned in its mission to remain the best in the silk industry. Employing world-class technology and machines, setting up custom control environments with humidity regulatory and dust escape vents, complemented by a well-clean, dust-free production area. All the necessary steps have been taken to ensure the finest quality fabric is produced in the optimum amount of time. The end product of this stage is the fabric in full glory, which is then sent for further value addition. At the embroidery department, Sheffley and multi-head embroidery machines are used. The best of designs are embroidered to give the fabric its special luxurious feel, and it had meant many yearly laurels. These machines are available at just a few production centers across the world, and Eastern Silks Company is one of the few proud owners of these valuable machines. It is not simply the manufacturing process at Eastern Silks that is commendable, but complementing the meticulous process is an indigenous and brilliant in-house design team that is known for its exquisite and outstanding output and design equipment par excellence, incorporating the latest of technology, giving the company a leading edge in design. There is a storehouse of designs for the customer to choose from. Every design can be easily replicated onto the fabric without loss of detail into the fabric. While the dyeing process adds life to the fabric with vibrant colors, and the processing and weaving routines add a special feel and softness to the fabric. The embroidered designs are like icing on the cake, adding that unique flavor and richness to the cloth. Once this is complete, the cloth is ready in all its grandeur, representing the culmination of hours of tedious efforts, the effort that was put in to make sure home's dream a reality. But the journey does not end yet. The Eastern Silks Company takes an extra step to ensure that every centimeter of the fabric that comes out of its production center is immaculate. It is only after this final certification process that it is packed and sent to far-flung destinations across the world. Eastern Silks Home Furnishing Unit, located at Indian capital Delhi's Narayana Industrial Area, takes on further the silk legacy to millions of homes across the world. The home furnishing products produced by Eastern Silks has won millions of hearts that reflect in the awards and appreciation it got over the years. The Eastern Silks highly acclaimed quality home furnishing products are the transformation of dreams of a dedicated professional team of visionary designers and merchandisers into reality. It is at our merchandising and designing department many a dream home concepts are conceptualized according to the buyer's demands. This dream team gets all our backup support all the time. Once a design is conceptualized, sampling department gets down to make it a reality. All the samples are tailor-made, keeping in mind international trends, superior taste, and fashions in vogue. The production at home furnishing unit blends modern techniques and traditional handcraftsmanship. This unique blend of best of the both worlds create an aura in the products. The craftsmen at Eastern Silks are highly skilled and got the skills in the blood following through the generations. Their deft hands make patterns, stitch and embroider casting a magic spell. They put their heart and soul into creating a charisma. 500 such directly and indirectly employed workers make this magic happen. Not only production, but also finishing and packaging of these quality products is well taken care of, for we at Eastern Silks believe in giving the best from start to the finished product. No wonder our home furnishing products are highly appreciated and are a rage. Today, the Eastern Silks Company is synonymous with silk fabric and silk home furnishings, the symbols of divinity and prosperity. It is at Eastern Silks that these home furnishing products are manufactured at its best, where quest to achieve perfection is never ending, from early stage of selecting yarn from the well-known markets of China until the final process of delivering superior quality home furnishing products from the customers across the globe. Achievements and recognitions are frequent happenings at the Eastern Silks Company, with the best production facilities, where quality is the mantra sung by everyone. This came as a little surprise.